This forecast is powered by Tilton Square Theater, Atlanta County's most comfortable movie-watching experience.
And a very happy Sunday afternoon to my friends. It's weather time. Look, I hope you're enjoying the weekend, right? I mean, how could you not? We got sunny skies out there. We got tolerable levels of humidity. And it's just overall enjoyable. So put a big old smile on your face. And for that reason, our first item on our weather headlines is a lovely wrap-up to the weekend. We still have several hours left of today to immerse yourself in the nice weather Mother Nature is bringing our way. Our humidity is going to remain on the lower end on Monday and Tuesday, even though our dew points are technically starting to creep up a little bit. You're not really going to notice it much until we go into Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, because it's going to become oppressive. Our dew points are back up to around 70 degrees, and it's going to be disgusting. You are going to look for every which way to stay cool, and I hope you're going to stay hydrated as well. Our current satellite and radar picture shows you nothing going on throughout our backyard. You actually have to zoom all the way out and take a look at this system that's coming through Minnesota right now. It's actually associated with this cold front that's going to be stretching down through the nation's heartland. I think by late Wednesday, early Thursday, it's going to find itself planted in our backyard, and as a result, we could see some showers or thunderstorms coming our way, but generally, I don't think you're going to be too concerned about that. Through the rest of this afternoon, we're looking at partly sunny skies. Some clouds could filter down from the northwest, could wake up to some clouds tomorrow morning, and then through the afternoon, we are going to absolutely be clear. Be on the lookout for a couple spotty showers, mainly to the north of, say, Winslow and Fort Dix up through Monmouth County. I think that's a good bet up there, but for us, 99% of you will be dry. Hey, thinking about going for a walk tonight? Fantastic idea. Let's go 70 degrees, mainly clear starry skies. We'll have a light southwest wind at about 7 miles an hour. Kicking off your new work week tomorrow. How many of you, be honest with yourself, gonna get a little bit sick? Beautiful beach weather. 92 degrees, partly sunny. And yes, our humidity, like I said, is gonna creep up a little bit. You'll start to notice it. More noticeable on your Tuesday, but essentially carbon copy weather, still with that southwest wind and a high temperature of about 92 degrees. Your South Jersey 7-day forecast, well, there's our unsettled conditions on Thursday and Friday. Our humidity is also going to come up going into the weekend. I think on Saturday, that's my wedding day. Oh boy, I hope I can push those showers and thunderstorms out of the picture. But anyway you slice it, we're looking good on Sunday.